going to show you how to do the screen recording in this device. So without any third party application, simply we can record the screen in this device. So let me show you how to do the screen recording in this device. For this, just go to the notification panel, then tap on the edit button on the top right side. Then here you can see some extra options, and from here you can take the options from to your notification panel. Go to the next page. So page, you can see the option screen recording. Tap and hold on the option and drag to top. That's it. Now go back. Now you can see in your notification panel, you can see the option screen recording. Just tap on this one. So give some permissions. First time you are using, then you need to give some permissions. Okay. Now you can see the screen recording window. You can see here. You can move this window anywhere on the screen. So in this window, you can see some options. This is to start the recording. This is for the settings. If you want to customize any recording settings, and you can tap on the settings button, and you can do any you can do the changes here. To close the window, tap on the into mark. So here I'm going to start the recording. Tap on, you can see the screen recording is started. Just randomly I am moving the screen to record. Just go to the settings, where the settings, and then just moving the screen. So here I'm going to take a screenshot. Tap on the screenshot using the accessibility menu. Yeah, that's it. To stop the recording, just tap on the lock button. Otherwise, tap on this window, tap on the red square. Now you can see a message, the notification, the screen recording file has been saved. If you tap on this one, now you can see the recorded video. You can see here, you can see, right? You can see the window. Yeah, that's it. So simply, if you want to customize any recording settings in this device, again go to the notification panel. Tap on the screen recording, tap on the settings icon, then tap on the option more settings. Now you can see the screen recording options, you can see here. So if you want to record the microphone sound, turn on this option, tap on OK. Now if you want to change any video resolution, if you tap on this one, you can see some resolution, high, medium, low, custom. So here I'm going to select the option high, then go back. So you can do any changes here. So simply in this way, without a third party application, you can do the screen recording in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.